Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Couponing with Kayla. So if you're new here, don't forget to take a second to hit that red subscribe button below so you don't miss any of my new videos. So in today's video, we are gonna talk about the Walgreens must-do deals. These deals start on Sunday and you have a whole week to do them. So we're gonna talk about what are some of the best deals, what coupons do you need to do those deals, and where do you get those coupons. So we're gonna go ahead and look at those. I'm also gonna show you guys a way to do a spend 20, get 5,000 points, or a spend 25, get 7,000 points, just in case you have those boosters, because I know a lot of you guys get those paper boosters when you're in the store. So I definitely wanna give you an option just in case you are gonna do a deal like that. And if you missed my Walgreens haul on Tuesday, which was my second haul of the week, I did tell you guys about a printable that I made, a chart for Walgreens. So basically it is a chart just showing you some of the basics of when to use points, when to use register rewards, when not to, all of that, some basic terms of couponing, things like that. So I will have that below each of my Walgreens videos from now on. That way is just super easy for you to print it out or take a screenshot of it and all of that. So I'll show you a little glance of that, and then we're gonna go ahead and look at these must-do deals. So let's go ahead and check them out. Before we get started, this is just a little glance at that printable chart that I was telling you guys about in my second Walgreens haul of the week that I posted the other day. So if you did not see that video, I did go ahead and make kind of a Walgreens couponing 101 kind of chart. It is going to be in the description box below, as well as your regular printable list of all of the deals that I'm going to show you in this video. So if you want to print this out, it's just going to help you with some of the basics of Walgreens, knowing when to use points, when not to use points, when you can use register rewards, all of that. So hopefully it'll be a little helpful for you guys when you're planning your weekly couponing trips, and you can even take this with you as a screenshot, or like I said, print it out and maybe put it in your coupon binder or something like that, just to kind of help you out a little bit. So the first deal we're looking at is going to be a Sunday only deal. So we have some Snuggle coupons that we got in the 7-12 Retail Me Not, but they are expiring on August 2nd. So if you want to use Snuggle coupons, make sure you do that on Sunday, because that is the last day that you're going to be able to use those. Now don't worry, I'm going to show you a separate Purex deal in just a second, but this one is if you pick up one of the Snuggle products and one of the Purex packs, they're going to be $2.99 each. So two of these is going to be $5.98. You can use one of your $1 off Snuggle from the 7-12 Retail Me Not, and one of your $1 off Purex from the 7-26 Retail Me Not. So you are going to pay $3.98, but get back 4,000 points. So that is going to make your final cost for two laundry products completely free. And you can pay with points with this. So if your total is, say, $3.98 and with tax it's over $4, you can use $4 in points, get back $4 in points. So you're going to maybe pay a few cents out of pocket, if that. Very, very low out of pocket on this deal. So I've got to look through my coupons. I don't even know if I have any Snuggle coupons, but I for sure have the Purex coupons, and I ordered some more from Clip to Save. So if you are doing just the Purex, what you could do is you could pick up one of the 4-in-1 packs for $2.99 and one of the liquid for $2.99. So your total again is going to be $5.98. We're going to use a $1 coupon from the 7-26 Retail Me Not and a 50-cent coupon from the 7-26 Retail Me Not. So you are going to pay $4.48, but get back 4,000 points for buying two. So your final cost will be just 48 cents for two Purex products. Now you can pay with points on this. So like I said, on the last one, on this one, you could pay with $4 in points if you have them. You would pay 48 cents plus tax out of your own pocket. Then you're going to get back 4,000 points. So you don't have to pay much at all to get this deal. Now, if you're completely new and you don't have any points at all to pay, this is still a really great deal for you to do if you have those Purex coupons, because you're only paying $4.48, but you're getting your $4 right back, and you can go ahead and use those points that you earn on one of the other deals that I'm going to show you in this video. So next up, we have a really great deal on oral care. So you could pick up on this deal either the Crest or the Oral-B. So there's certain products that will qualify for the deal and be $3.99 each. So in this scenario, I'm showing you picking up one Crest toothpaste and one Oral-B toothbrush. If you want to pick up two toothpastes and two toothbrushes, you can do it that way, whichever way you want. So for an example, if you are picking up one Crest toothpaste and one Oral-B toothbrush, your total is going to be $7.98 for those two products. You're going to use a $2 off one Crest coupon from the August P&G, as well as a $2 off of one Oral-B coupon from the August P&G. So you are going to pay $3.98 after coupons. Then you're going to get back a $4 register reward for buying two. So that is going to make your final cost completely free for both of these products, and you can pay with points on this deal as well. And if you don't have those paper coupons, we should be getting a digital 3 off of 2 coupon. So next is a deal that I noticed in the store that is going to be going on until August 29th. So on the tag you see here on the picture that I took in the store, it says 5,000 points when you buy two participating products, and it's showing till August 29th. So it should be this deal that's up here in the ad for 5,000 points when you buy two. So these Crest toothpaste that are $3.79 each, they are included in this deal. So if you pick up two of those Crest toothpaste for $3.79 each, your total is going to be $7.58. We can use two of those $2 off coupons from the August P&G. That would leave us paying $3.58, getting back 5,000 points, and that is going to make your final cost for both toothpaste completely free and a $1.42 moneymaker. You can pay with points on this deal as well. Most of the deals that I'm going to show you this week are able to pay with points. So on the Tresemme, it is showing in the ad 2 for $10. So if we pick up four of these, our total would be $20. And we are getting these 5 off of 2 coupons from the 8 to Retail Me Not. So we just had $4 off coupons recently. So these 5 off 2 is going to be even better. So if you use two of those coupons, you are going to pay $10. You're going to get back a $4 register reward for buying four. And your final cost would end up being $6 for all four of these, or only $1.50 each. So you can pay with points on this deal, and also check on your Fetch Rewards app, because if the Fetch deal is still available, you may be able to earn back 1,100 points per product. So always check on those rebates. Make sure if they're still available before you purchase, and then if you're not signed up on those yet, you can definitely check on my link below in the description box. I do have a direct link to Fetch Rewards, and when you scan your first receipt, they give you $2, so you're already starting off with a couple of dollars back. So on this next deal I'm going to show you, it's pretty much the same deal, but this is the way that I'm looking at it. So I'm calling this a maybe deal. So remember, guys, anytime I say maybe, that is not a guaranteed deal, but I'm letting you guys know that this is a possible deal. So in the last couple of weeks, Tresemme has been on sale for buy four, get a $4 register reward. So 1 week it was buy four, get a $4 register reward, and it showed the 2 for $10 products in the ad, but the smaller bottles, the 28 ounce, I think it is, was on sale also for $2 for $8, and it also is included in the reward. Now, if you look here, this is the tag that was in my store this week currently. It's showing that this $4 register reward deal is good until August 29th, and this week they were priced at regular price at $4.99, and the other bottles were like $6.49. So if the 2 for $8 bottles, if they're priced for 2 for $8 and they're included in the $4 register reward deal again, which it looks like they will be, we can go ahead and pick up four of these for a total of $16. We can go ahead and use two of these $5 off coupons. That's going to leave us paying $6 for four of these, getting back a $4 register reward, making our final cost just $2 for all four bottles, or only 50 cents each. So, of course, guys, I will give you an update on that when I post my Sunday haul video, whether or not those are included, because if they are, I'm for sure going to grab them. But next, we're going to talk about this Suave hair care deal. So, this is a really easy deal. These are two for $5. So, it's select Suave hair care. We are supposed to be getting a three off of two digital coupon. So, your final cost would be just $2 for both products. You can pay with points on this deal. And if you wanted to pay with 2,000 points, then you would only pay tax, and then that's it. So, I mean, you could practically get these for free if you don't mind spending a couple thousand in points and you like Suave hair care. It's definitely a super easy deal to do. Always check for rebates. Sometimes Ibotta will give us back rebates on Suave, as well as Fetch Rewards and other apps. So always check before shopping, because if we have any new rebates, these could be a moneymaker. So definitely a lot of hair care deals this week. We've got the Pantene for $3.99 each, and they are buy three, get a $3 register reward. So if you pick up three of these, your total is going to be $11.97. We have a five off of three digital coupon, or you can get that from the August P&G. So after the coupon, you're going to pay $6.97, get a $3 register reward, making your final cost $3.97 for all three of these. So if Pantene is your favorite shampoo, definitely a good time to get it. And you can pay with points with this deal as well. So if your total is going to be $6.97 after using coupons, the most you could use is 5,000 points. You would pay $1.97 out of pocket and then get back your $3 register reward. So next we have the soft soap deal. So on the soft soap, they are going to be buy two, get 5,000 points, and they're going to be priced at $4.99 each. So if you were to pick up two of these, your total would be $9.98. We are getting 75 cent off coupons in the 8-2 Smart Source. Now you can also check the app. We should get a digital for this. And the soft soap website does have printable coupons, but if you have printed them even in the last few months, they normally won't let you print it again. So it's worth a shot to check and see if you can get one. But otherwise, if you're using two 75 cent off coupons, you will pay $8.48, get back 5,000 points. That'll make your final cost $3.48 for both of these, or about $1.74 per body wash. And you can use points to pay on this. Some regions will even get a dollar off coupon, so just keep an eye on your paper. So just a quick look at this deal. The Revlon and the Almay are going to be buy two, get a $5 register reward. So one of the cheapest items, like I've shown you guys in the past, is the Kiss Bombs for $4.99 each. So when you buy two of those, it is $9.98. No coupons for this, so you would pay that. If you have points, you could probably use 10,000 points with tax on this. You would get back a $5 register reward, making the final cost $4.98 for both. Now, I do want to talk to you guys about using spin boosters and all of that. So, I did not get a paper spin booster so far this week that I'll be able to use for next week. But just in case you get one, whether it be digital or paper, I'm going to show you guys a scenario. So, if you get a spin 20, get 5,000 points, or a spin 25, get 7,000 points. If it is a paper booster like this, you do not want to use points to pay. So, if you have this coupon, here is a scenario that you can do. So you could pick up three of the Pantene for $3.99 each, totaling $11.97, two of the Crest toothpaste for $3.79 each, totaling $7.58, one Purex 4-in-1 pack for $2.99, and one Purex liquid for $2.99. So your total would be $25.53. We're going to use a $5 Pantene digital coupon, two of the $2 Crest coupons from the August P&G. Then you're going to use a $1 Purex coupon from the 726 Retail Me Not, and a 50 cent coupon for Purex from the 726 Retail Me Not. So that'll leave you paying $15.03 out of pocket. If you don't want to pay that much out of pocket, you can add filler items and use register rewards to lower your out of pocket. So you do not want to pay with points, like I said, if you're using a paper spin booster. But on this deal, you will get back a $3 register reward for Pantene, 5,000 points for the Crest, 4,000 points for the Purex, and then you're going to get back 5,000 points if you have the spin 20, or 7,000 points if you have the spin 25. So either way, the final cost for this deal will be free. and a $1.97 moneymaker, or free and a $3.97 moneymaker. So it is a moneymaker deal all around if you have either of those boosters. So let me know if you have one of those that you're going to use next week, or just keep in mind this will be on the printable list. So if you get one of those during your shopping trip, you can always go ahead and use it on a transaction like this. So as always, guys, let me know what you think of this scenario as well as the must-do deals. Did I miss any deals that you think are great deals to do this week? Let me know in the comments below. And if you enjoyed this video or you found it helpful, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And if you're not subscribed to my channel yet, take a second to hit that red subscribe button and turn on that notification bell so you don't miss any of my new videos. And I will see you guys in the next one. I'll show you my Sunday haul on Sunday morning, where I go over all the deals in the store, plus go ahead and show you my receipts for everything as well. So definitely check out more of my videos here if you're interested, and don't forget to grab your money saving apps in the description box below, as well as your printable list and your Walgreens 101 chart. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.